There is a place where the lost embers go. As the light begins to fade, Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark. The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. Felt like they were being watched. path was blocked. The foxes howled into the night. The only reply was silence. As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. With a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. hope was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way? Fire flickered into life. The ghost spoke, "I will warm them until they chew." Ember looked to the ghost for answers. "This is a place between places to travel through as your light fades. But none have passed. The Forest King now holds us here. And those who linger will turn forlorn." Again, that word, forlorn. "I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen, more than I could help." The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. The Forest King watches the doors. The campfire will light the way. Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire. Travel wisely. Return if you have lost your way. The old gate was locked. The crow held its shining trophy tight. The cave entrance was overgrown with dry brambles. stranger whispered. Ever feel like you are being watched? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice. The worm looked helpless, with no way to escape. As Ember picked it up, the worm let out a little yelp. Stranger whispered. I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice. He was nestled between the reeds. Was just out of reach. It didn't seem like that would really help. He was nestled, but it was just out of reach. It didn't seem like that would really help. The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck. The stranger shivered in the cold. They'd moved through such dark places. Warmth was a distant memory, stolen by the passing miles. They lay down and closed their eyes. Thank you. The stranger blinked at Ember. Is it morning already? How long have I been asleep? How long have I been asleep?